Rin is the villain and yours just a hostage. So whenever I'm stepping, cover your head like an ostrich. Groupies been waiting for this, suckers been hating for this. You know why? Cause so many y'all relating to this. Jealous is how they're feeling intentionally, but then start to love me because I made it eventually. Pumping the music, I keep the music like pumping, cause Rin ain't in it for nothing. I keep the average crowd jumping. Yo, you know the color, the villains in black. Hold down, I make noise and attack. So you better get back unless you wanna come with it and make it fit like a target and close your eyes when I hit it. But it's with fear that you're screaming. You're waking up in a sweat, cause Rin is giving bad dreams. And I'm not scheming, I'm just telling the facts. That's how it is when a WA starts to jack. Some brothers, they wanna scrap with me. They're squeezing and sneezing, won't have to laugh with me. Especially begging to write some lyrics with me. I just snatch your girl to take a nap with me. Cause when it comes to Rin, there's no comparison. And if you try to be me, it's quite embarrassing. But I understand, cause you're mentally slow. Cause I can tell from the jump, you're too nervous to go. I can tell that you're afraid to fight me. Simple because you lost the crowd. And they had to invite me because your sweat is a puddle. But they're the puddles of sweat. I'm a threat, so get a cold rag and wipe your neck. And clean the dirt off your face to cause acne. It's ridiculous thinking that you can attack me. This is the round where the punch will go. Until your H-E-A-D that's known as a blow. I'm making a point, but it's a point that I'm making. Like, see, I'm hating the fake and I keep the...